Solid waste officials say Bisee residents have been complaining for some time about outsiders dumping garbage in their community. This development inspired the Solid Waste Management Authority to join forces with the Sandals Foundation and the residents to engage in a cleanup activity of the area on Thursday morning. Authorities say the cleanup will not be in vain, as some residents have already committed to remaining vigilant to ensure that there is no further dumping of garbage in their community.
The other thing that I'd really like to do is to appeal to persons within the community as well as persons outside of the community, because this place has had a history where persons from outside of the community, as far as Cap Estate, and would come all the way in here to actually dispose of the waste at that particular location. And that we cannot stand idly by and allow to happen. I am not asking the people of Bisee to militate, against culprits, but at the same time, they need to take charge.
The type of waste varied from bulky items to green waste to construction waste and household items. Not only did the Sandals Foundation provide sponsorship, they provided manpower as well. Sandals officials say the cleanup came at the right time, on the heels of the observance of World Earth Day.
I've worked with Cassian Henry, who's from the Solid Waste Authority, on a few other projects, and so he told me about this project, and I thought definitely the Sandals Foundation would be willing to sponsor and back up the project. So I figured that we could look at coordinating it so that we have a cleanup on Earth Day or sometime around Earth Day. Earth Day was on the 22nd of April. And basically, I think this project is a great representation of what Earth Day stands for.
The residents, for their part, felt very happy about the activity.
I feel very nice right now because I wouldn't see no rats, and especially when the ladies passing, they do all kind of thing passing by the rubbish and they see us sitting down by the road. So I'm very proud they do something about it at last, so no rubbish wouldn't throw again by the garbage. Thank you very much.
Well, this project is a very good project. For a long time, it's been a mess, Now I see, they're undertaking a good community development thing, which is good for the area. Enough guys put a help this morning, which is great.
The organizers and the residents hope to send one message to the perpetrators that this area is no dumping ground. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.